responsibility as grassroots people, as grassroots leaders, tell the truth, to make it plain. Don't cut around any corners. Yes, the police were looking for a murder suspect. I understand that. They even violated police procedure and killed a little girl. The most that would have happened was that they would have lost their jobs. But what makes this sadistic, what makes this sick, is that they consciously participated in a cover-up of a little baby. That's what makes it sick. They consciously participated in the killing of a baby. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, they were looking for something. But you know what? The killing of this baby and this cover-up makes them just as guilty as the murder suspect they were looking for. Are you with me? Are you with me?
Yes, sir.
Keep up for her family's home. Throw a flash grenade on this little precious baby. And then they had the audacity to shoot their gun through the window. Or from the porch. And then had the audacity to lie. Just a black man to be in office, it's a skin and grin if he's not doing anything about it.